Yihua started in 1886 with a single student, but has now grown into the world's biggest and most prestigious global intellectual community of women. Yihua Women's University is now moving beyond Korea as a global hub of education for women around the world. In preparation of the technology-driven 21st century, Yihua established the world's first College of Engineering for Women in 1996 with an aim to produce female engineers possessing a unique female sense of delicacy, ingenuity, and creativity. Yihua is fostering female engineers and strengthening basic science and engineering research capacity in pursuit of a vision for Yihua.
Based on Yihua's educational philosophy to contribute to the nation and to mankind, we are developing specialized education programs to foster women who will lead the field of engineering at home and beyond. Currently, there are over 1,400 undergraduate and 150 graduate students enrolled in our 6 undergraduate departments and 7 graduate programs, including atmospheric science and engineering. The college offers cutting-edge facilities, serving as an incubator for women engineers equipped with competitiveness and creativity. In order to cultivate global leaders in engineering, education at Yihua's College of Engineering focuses on developing leadership in women engineers on specialized courses that seek a balance between experiment and theory and on university-industry collaboration.
To pursue global standards in education, we have introduced an engineering education accreditation program run by ABEK. In 2012, the Yihua Center for Innovation in Engineering Education was selected for the Engineering Education Innovation Center Assistance Program, acquiring full government support in our efforts to enhance engineering education. We are especially proud of women engineer and professionalism, a course that invites industry leaders to the classroom to discuss the role of women engineers in the field.
Here we, women are not a minority, but the main target for education. I am being part of the student mentoring program, encouraging us to be role models for one another and interact as a community. In working with other mentees, I developed social and interpersonal skills. Also, I feel I'm really a part of Yihua's academic community.
In order to enhance students' capacity for design and problem solving, the College of Engineering offers a range of design courses across various majors. Our lab courses are systematically designed to help students deepen their understanding of theory by applying it to practice. We offer a range of capstone design courses, and the College of Engineering holds the annual capstone design contest while actively participating in the nationwide Engineering Education Festa.
Yihua's College of Engineering appoints a faculty member to be in charge of university-industry collaborations. Since my appointment, I've been responsible for a variety of projects including the industry internship program, corporate exchange, mentoring for corporate careers, field study programs, and inviting outside advisors from industries and companies. Under the corporate exchange program, faculty members provide industry with a range of services, and corporate executives are commissioned to serve as the college's advisors on curricular, educational environment, and teaching methods to foster talented and skilled engineers in the relevant field.
The activities of our club benefit from corporate support, which ranges from topic recommendations to technical and financial assistance. The support allows a hands-on approach in our club activities and promotes professionalism.
Recently, the need of women engineers has been on the rise in Korea, and Yihua's graduates have made impressive contributions in the range of areas. They are in public and private sectors, including research institutions, academia, governmental agencies, and major global industries such as Samsung, LG, SK, and Microsoft.
Yihua's College of Engineering offers lab internship opportunities for undergraduate students at our various research labs and centers, allowing them access to cutting-edge research equipment and encouraging them to explore areas of study and systematic and in-depth approaches to research. We offer all of our graduate students various kinds of research scholarships, which has also allowed us to establish internship programs for undergraduate students, providing them experience of engaging in advanced research.
I'm fully confident that in the near future, women engineers from EWAS College of Engineering will take the lead, not only in Korea, but around the world.